The issue now, it's about trust, building trust, confidence among states. What I would tell the people, science has driven diplomacy, and the CTBT has been an example of that. The CTBT basically, it epitomizes this at its best. We're proving how science can be at the service of diplomacy.